of the best middleweights in the world today, Chris Weidman. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight, both of the fighters are 31. Rockhold is 1 inch taller. Weidman will have a 1 inch. Luke Rockhold.
Ready to fight?
Chris Weidman. And here we go. Title fight. Five-minute rounds. Luke Rockhold is an incredibly well-rounded fighter. He is long and tall with outstanding striking, very powerful kicks, and a seriously high-level Brazilian jiu-jitsu ground game.
Nice. Nice one, too.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
Weidman with the straight to the body.
There he lands it again.
Good pro fighters always move well side to side. That punch was blocked. Joe, good kick by Rockhold.
That one blocked.
And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's gonna take the spring out of his opponent's step.
No doubt about it, Mike. I don't think there could be any debate.
Rockhold got caught by that left.
He's stuck in half guard here, but he's landing some nasty combinations. Big shot.
Weidman gets caught with that left.
He's getting off some very nice ground and pound here.
Now able to posture up.
That's a big shot right there.
Just over two on the clock.
Got the mount again. Joe, they get up. Weidman gets caught by the left kick. Good work blocking that. Weidman with the jab.
Nice knee.
Very nicely done.
And throws that right hand.
The huge head kick is blocked.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Nice jab by Rockhold.
Under a minute on the clock here in round one.
Chris Weidman with some vicious body shots.
Absolutely, Joe. Punishing shots to the body.
Weidman gets hit with the kick. Very nicely done. He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Man, that jab's really
big kick to the liver. He's hurt. Hard straight punch. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Round one in the books. Luke Rockhold's very lucky there.
He was saved by the bell, Mike. Big shot landed, went down. Very dangerous moment for him.
Get him down. After you get him down, control. Don't want you to rush. Don't rush. Control.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. Here's...
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
Comes out swinging. Good job blocking the punch. Just misses with the left. Great jab by Weidman.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad.
Both men throwing frequently. Rockhold with the good leg kick. Check out the significant strikes landed thus far in this fight. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Rockhold with a good straight to the body.
Moving to the left here.
Nice block in the counter by Weidman. Chris Weidman's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye
his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
He blocks the punch.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Body kick, look at that. Oh, another body kick.
Big power jab.
He's got heavy leg kicks. And he lands again. That jab, extremely effective throughout this entire fight. Weidman with the jab that scores.
He's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
He just missed with the right. Good jab by Rockhold.
Under two now.
Rockhold's size are both starting to swell up.
Connected there.
Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills.
Weidman with more body shots.
That's a solid punch by Rockhold.
Good checking there of that leg kick. He's got the clinch. Tying up the clinch, looking for openings.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
He's able to block the punch.
Straight punch gets through.
Good back and forth battle.
Tags him.
Nice leg kick by Rockhold.
And another strike lands.
Final 10 seconds of the round. That'll do it for round number two.
And there's a nice head kick that lands. Really.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And we are set for the start of round three. This is a championship fight, so it is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
Rockhold with a punch from the clinch. Time and time again, his takedown attempts were stuffed, but not here. He finally puts his opponent on his back.
Clean hammer fist.
Looking to do some damage from the bottom.
That's a big punch to the head from the top.
Hammer fist.
Rockhold's body continues to get punched. There is some serious bruising.
Big punch from the top. He's doing a great job of ground and pound here. Ripping to the body and to the head, staying busy.
Weidman with a big hammer fist. Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks.
Weidman with a good hammer fist.
Nice shot to the head. And again with the hammer fist.
Good work from the bottom. Rockhold with a strong elbow to the head.
He's doing a great job of utilizing the ground and pound here. Really getting off some excellent shots. Big body punch.
Rockhold with good work from the bottom.
Hammer fist.
Half guard here. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Back up.
That explosive jab. That head kick hurt him. Weidman with a good jab. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Swiping gets caught by the left. 30 seconds. That jab is lightning fast.
Weidman continues to attack the body.
The straight connects.
And he lands the roundhouse.
That's the end of round number three. We are headed to the championship rounds.
And here's a nice kick to the butt.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Ready for the start of round four. This fight scheduled for five 5-minute rounds. Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is what really separates the good fighters from the great fighters. In the last 10 minutes of a fight, you get to see the work that the guys put in the first 15, and you get to see who pulls out ahead.
Body shots over and over again. He's landing these.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
The number of strikes that he's been able to land to his opponent's body has been the story of this fight.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
He works in some good ground and pound. He connects with a big punch from the top. Solid strike on the ground.
He hits him with a hammer fist.
Weidman with another solid hammer fist. That's outstanding ground and pound. 3 minutes remain in the round. Weidman with the hammer fist. Right into half guard.
He moves into side control now. Landing some good punches from this position. Clean punch.
Man, he's got the reversal.
He's going to try to take the back, I think.
Chris Weidman's ability to defend from his back is amazing.
His ability to defend from his back is amongst the best fighters in the sport today. Incredibly technical with his defense. Side control.
Nicely done.
Big body punch.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two. Weidman with a good knee from the clinch. Just 1 minute on the clock here in round four.
And he scores the throw. He's moved to half guard here. His opponent pressed up against the cage. Good shot to the head.
He tags him with the punch. And they're back up.
Tying them up here in the clinch.
They have worked into the deep waters. 4 rounds complete. 1 round remains in this UFC title fight.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. And here's a nice shot.
The beautiful Ariane gets us set for round number 5.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes on the clock. Final round. Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC President Dana White loves. 2 men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
And he lands it to the leg. Very nice kicks.
Rockhold's got a bruise starting to show up on the right side of his body.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
go again with the leg kick. He has done so much damage with that tonight. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes landed. Good defense, nice block. Quick jab. He scores with the leg kick. Weidman with the good punch. Joe, you can see this was part of the game plan. Utilize the jab. Keep your opponent at distance. He's doing an outstanding job.
He lands a clean combination. Very good exchanges here.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
3 minutes remain in this fifth and final round. Weidman gets him in the plum.
Excellent takedown defense.
Nice job with the short uppercut by Weidman. They're working hard here in the clinch. Weidman switching his stance.
Chris Weidman with a nasty kick to the body.
Solid punch by Rockford.
Good body shot there.
Strong jab by Rockford. That huge head kick was blocked. Luke Rockhold's running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic to win this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen, either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision.
Nice counter jab by Rockhold. Oh.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Oh, good combination. Both men leaving it all on the line, looking to leave with a UFC victory. What a fight. Both men came here to battle.
What a brawl. These guys are going off. Powerful left hand. Oh, he's going for it here.
Strong jab.
Powerful strikes. Big straight punch.
Solid right hand. Final 10 seconds of this fight. Oh, combination. Powerful kick to the midsection. That buckled them. They go the distance for the UFC belt. Now, it's in the hands of the judges. Joe, let's take a look at our fight replay.
Round two. Perfect timing and technique and a beautiful head kick. Round three, look at the force behind this kick that slams into the body. Round four, look at the power behind this throw. Round five, look at the accuracy and technique in this brutal liver shot. Perfect technique, and you immediately see the legs buckle.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest 50-45, 28-47, and 49-46. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight.
Mark is a caption. Each line on my face shows exactly what happened.